was really counting on that because otherwise I don't know why I programmed this piece. But this was written for my piano professor Lowenthal's birthday last year. And it's also a suite like the tombeau that we just heard, but it's a very different idea. The idea of a Baroque suite is that you take a bunch of different dances and you put them all together, some slow, some fast. This is very similar, except it's jazz. So essentially, I've taken different jazz dance forms, like bossa nova, like a ballad, which is really a song, but you can still dance to if you want, and put them all together with the birthday tune. It's not just the birthday tune, though. I've made it as ugly as possible through operations. Basically, you sing it backwards, you sing it upside down, and you sing it backwards and upside down. So let me demonstrate what it sounds like. So this is a normal birthday tune. This is it backwards. It's a little nonsensical. This is it upside down. It's getting worse. This is upside down and backwards.
Thank you.